Hey stars, it's me Kayla and welcome to a brand new video. So, it's been a month since I've posted my last video and I'm super sorry for that. I have no excuse for not posting, I just haven't, but I'm gonna be trying to be more active on my YouTube channel. At least I'll try. But today, you already know what's happening. It's a Q&A. A lot of people have been requesting a Q&A. So here I am. I've done one way back in my channel and I'm gonna do another. Without further ado, let's just hop right into it. Alrighty, so I have all my questions on my iPad and I picked out 20 within TikTok and Instagram. So sorry if I didn't get to your question. I tried to make this video as quick as I can because again, I haven't posted in forever. First question is, what is your fave song by Billie Eilish? And love your channel, by the way. Thank you. My favorite song, that's really hard because I don't have like one specific song. Like I just like a lot. I'll just like give you like my top three. My top three are Strange Addiction, Oh This Is Hard, and Everything I Wanted, which is her new song. I'll say Copycat. I like all of her songs. Next question is, what is my favorite color slash colors? Again, I don't have a favorite color. I don't know why. Like, I just like a bunch of colors. So I'll name my top three once again. So my top three are mint green. I just love that color. Gold, which is not sort of a color, but I guess because there's a lot of gold in my room. And maybe, I'm just going to say those two. I can't think of a third one. Okay, next one is, what is my biggest fear? What is your biggest fear? Whatever. My biggest fear is spiders. Even if it's like this big, I'm going to ask my parents to kill it for me. I have a huge arachnophobia and I do have trypophobia, but it's not that big. And if you don't know what trypophobia is, it's the fear of bumps and a hole. I don't really have a fear of it. It's just disgusting to look at. Something, not everything, but just something. Next question is, do you have any pets? Yes, I do. I have 4 pets in total. So I have one at my dad's house. His name is Duke and he's a lab mixed with a German Shepherd. He's a cute little poo. I'll put a picture somewhere up on the screen. Next is Courtney. I'm pretty sure all of you guys know who Courtney is. She's a tiny little puppy. Duke is 1 year old. He's turning 2 next month in December. To Courtney. Courtney is 1 as well. I forgot when her birthday is. I'm sorry, Courtney. And she is a mini golden doodle, which is a poodle mixed with a golden retriever. I have Sasha, who is 4, I think. She is a black lab mixed with, actually, I don't even know what she's mixed with. Oh well. And last but not least is Mace. He is 12 years old. We got him before I was even born, which is really cool. And he is just a black lab. He sheds everywhere though, but he is adorable. Next is, what is my favorite snack? My favorite snack is Lemonheads, I guess. Lemonheads are a candy. Next question is, favorite place to shop? I don't know. I just get clothes from my mom. I never really go clothes shopping. My mom just gets me clothes and I wear it. But next question is, what computer do I have? I have a Dell computer, which is actually right here. Has beautiful stickers on it. So yeah. Next question is, what am I asking for Christmas? But one thing that I really, well, not really want, but just kind of want is AirPods. Like, I don't need them. I can easily use my headphones that are on my bed right now, but it'll be pretty cool. And it was to get my double piercing, but I already got it. Next question is, what was your inspiration for your family name? Family name, which is the stars, because I say, hey, stars, and yeah. I don't really know, because I used to have a gaming channel called Moonlights. And I was like, maybe I should just like change my theme to like moon space related, because I thought that was pretty cool. Because then I renamed my TikTok to Loser Moon and my Roblox to Loser_Moon and then my Instagram to Moonlights. So I just started saying stars and yeah. Next is, what is my aesthetic? I don't know. It's not, well, some people will say it's visco. It's kind of a mix of visco. Next question. Do you still have your squishies? Yes, I do. Some are in my closet. Some are just around my room. Next is, do you like Harry Potter? If so, who's your favorite character? Okay, so I've seen I think 3 Harry Potter movies. If I'm gonna be honest, I've never read any of the books. I'm not a huge Harry Potter fan, but I guess if I had to pick, my favorite character would just be the simple characters, like Hermione. What is your favorite emoji to use? My favorite emoji is the laughing crying emoji. It's always in my recents. It's never not in my recents. I use it with everything and I don't know why. Do you have any siblings? P.S. I love your TikToks. Thank you. I do have siblings. I have brothers and sisters. Okay, next question is, who/what inspired you to start YouTube? So I've been making videos for a really long time. I just never posted them. I just kept them in my camera gallery and I just made at home videos. Then I made my first YouTube channel, which I am not going to say the name of because it is cringy. And then I made a new one, and then I started Kayla Kawaii Squishies. I posted a few videos and then I started getting squishies, and all involved to what I have today. Question is, what do you edit your videos with? So I use my iPhone, sometimes my iPad, and I use iMovie, sometimes I use InShot, Pocket Video, sometimes VideoStar, and yeah. Last question is, more bracelets. And of course, I'll make more bracelet videos. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys to the moon and back again. Super sorry that I haven't been posting, but I'll try to post way more often because this is cray cray. But I love you guys so much and bye.